Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, and we're here at the Waldorf Astoria, where the 2014 National Football Foundation College Football Hall of Fame press conferences will take place, and we're going to take a look at some of the sights and some of the sounds from today's press conferences.
Coached by legendary Hall of Famer Joe Paterno, Shane Conlan becomes the 17th Nittany Lion to enter the College Football Hall of Fame. In 1986, he was a consensus first-team All-American and also picked up defensive MVP honors in both the 86 Orange Bowl as well as the 87 Fiesta Bowl.
Obviously, sorry to have said, but I'm very honored to be here today. I'd just like to thank a couple people, the Penn State family, which is... And it's gone through a lot this last couple of years. So Coach Franklin, thanks. The AD Sandy's here. And then before that, I was a small kid from Frewsburg, New York, and weighed 175 pounds. And Tom Bradley found me, convinced Joe to take me, and it worked out. So thanks. I want to thank Tom Bradley for that. Thanks.
That legendary national championship game between Miami and Penn State. If you could only take one memory from that game, what would it be?
I guess just that Vinny threw it to the wrong team.
More than once.
No, we were lucky. I mean, what a great, four turnovers, so that helps. So, but it's just, it was my, actually I was a part of the first national championship too, so in 82, but it's just a great day.